बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर एस्पायरेंट्स। CSS 2016 पाकिस्तान अफेयर्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। द अलीगढ़ मूवमेंट वाज अ प्योर एजुकेशनल वेंचर बट इट हैड डीप इम्पैक्ट्स ऑन इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स, डिस्कस। इंट्रोडक्शन। द अलीगढ़ मूवमेंट वाज अ सिग्निफिकेंट एजुकेशनल एंड सोशल रिफॉर्म मूवमेंट इनिशिएटेड बाय सर सैयद अहमद खान इन 1875 इन अलीगढ़, उत्तर प्रदेश, यूपी। Though it was initially a pure educational venture, it had deep impacts on Indian politics. In this essay, I will discuss the impact of the Aligarh movement on Indian politics. Firstly, the Aligarh movement played a crucial role in the modernizing of Indian society. Sir Syed Ahmad Khan emphasized the need for Western education to modernize the Muslim community. He established the Mohammedan Anglo-Orient College, which later became Aligarh Muslim University. The college aimed to provide modern education to Muslims, which was seen as a way to uplift the community and bring them on par with other communities in India. This emphasis on education led to the emergence of a new educated Muslim class who became active in politics and played a significant role in shaping the political discourse in India. Secondly, the Aligarh movement played a vital role in the development of Muslim nationalism in India. Sir Syed Ahmad Khan believed that Muslims were a separate nation from Hindus and their interests and concerns were different. The movement aimed to create a sense of identity among Indian Muslims, which was distinct from other communities in India. This led to the emergence of the concept of Muslim nationalism, which became a significant political force in India. Thirdly, the Aligarh movement had a significant impact on the political thought of Indian Muslims. The movement emphasized the need for Muslims to participate in political process and work towards their upliftment. This led to the emergence of a new political consciousness among Indian Muslims, who became more politically aware and active. This in turn led to the emergence of Muslim political parties such as the All India Muslim League, which played a crucial role in the struggle for Indian independence. Now come towards conclusion. In conclusion, we can say the Aligarh movement was a pure educational venture initiated by Sir Syed Ahmad Khan. However, it had deep impacts on Indian politics. The movement played a crucial role in modernizing Indian society, developing Muslim nationalism, and shaping the political discourse in India. Its emphasis on education led to the emergence of a new educated Muslim class who played an active role in politics and contributed to the political thought of Indian Muslims. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.